Hey everybody, I'm Captain Dumb and this is...
Kettle-O-West!
And today, we're going to do the Mega Ball Magnet Run. Are you ready?
Yes!
Then let's go! Okay, Wes, we're going to make a Mega Ball Magnet Run. And all I'm going to need you to do is help me build it. And then when we build it, we're going to have all of our magnet balls roll down and go into our special basket down there, okay? All right, Wes, I'm going to need a few pieces from you. First, I'm going to need a shape of an X. Do you see that? Yes. Awesome. I need one more of these. Can you find it in our magnet bag? It could be any color, too. It's the shape of an X. Do you see it? Boom! Okay, Wes, I'm going to need 4 magnet balls per X. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, it's okay. Pass them over to me. 1, 2, 3. 4. Okay, I'm going to need 4 more. Ooh, 1, 2, 3. Perfecto. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome, awesome. Okay, now I'm going to need some short pieces similar to this. It can be any color. Can you help me find 4 pieces? Yep. Boop. Boop. All right, now watch this. Oh, okay. Ooh, it's looking nice. Now I'm going to need some long pieces. Do you see any long pieces? Yes, perfect. That is going to help us keep it locked in place. This is going to be our base for our magnet run. Let's see. Yeah, that works out, right? Okay. So, actually, I'm going to need 2 more of those pieces. Yep, we got a green one. Boop. And we have a blue one. Whoa, you see how it's nice and sturdy? Do you see that? Awesome. Now let's move our little animals over here to the side because they're going to be our audience for our mega magnet ball run. Here we go. All right. So now that we have our base, we now need to make our slide. Whoa, you see that? Whoa, that looks cool. Doesn't that look cool?
Yeah.
All right. Now, we need to take and put this right here so that it will actually have the ball go through this and down the slide. So what I need are 2 more small pieces. What color is that?
Yellow.
Yellow. And then what color is that?
Red.
Red. Okay, now that we have our first part, we need to complete it by putting a second part here to keep it secure. So I'm going to need 2 more small pieces.
Ah!
Wow, yes. Okay, and these colors are red and yellow.
Again.
Ooh. And we put that there, and boom, it's secure. Now I'm going to need some more magnet balls for the top so that we can keep this tight. Yep. And then give me 2 more in the front. Perfect. Perfecto, Wes. Yes. And now we're going to need some short pieces just to keep this secure. So you'll take the green and snap it in there. I'll take the red, snap it in there. Some blue. And then you go ahead. Awesome. Whoa. Look at this. This is really cool. But we're not going to stop just right here. we're going to make this longer. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So now I need some more. Let's see. We'll put this right here. Yeah, we're going to need some more magnet pieces right here. So we'll turn this around. We're going to need some magnet pieces right here. So give me two small pieces. Yeah. Yeah, we'll take an X. I'll take an X. Okay. And then I need two magnet balls. Okay, Wes. Oh, it's okay. We now have to build. I need some more small pieces. I think I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, oops. 1, 2, 3. And actually, I'm gonna need a different piece. That one's a little smaller. So like the short piece right here, that's right. And then, can I get two more magnet balls? Perfecto, maybe a bigger one. Yes, okay. And then now we need two short pieces, two more short pieces. Yes, perfect.
This is even more smaller.
Yep. Nice. Perfecto. Okay. Actually, I need three more small pieces.
That.
Oh, actually, that X will do perfect for us. Because that saves us. Yes, perfect. Okay, and now two more magnet balls.
That.
Working out. Let's see. Oh, God. It's so heavy. Ah. 1, 2, 3, 4. What comes after 4, General West?
5.
You do it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
How are you so strong, General West? Do you eat your vegetables?
Yeah.
Do you act kind and polite?
Yeah.
And do you tell your mommy and daddy you love them?
Yeah.
Awesome. Eat your vegetables, be kind, be safe, and be happy. You could be just as strong as General West. Okay, West, we're not done. We have to continue our mega magnet ball run. Okay, now I'm going to put this piece in here to lock it in. Woo! And then lock this in. Isn't this cool? This is so cool. Whoa!
Oh, I thought you grabbed
it. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Now we're gonna turn it around. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Okay, Wes, we're almost done. I just need some more short pieces.
Long piece.
That's a long piece.
Yeah.
Will that fit? Let's see. Nope, it won't fit. Short piece. Boom. I need two more short pieces. And then right there. Nice. And now to finally finish it off, we're going to turn it around one more time this way. Whoa. We're going to put this here. And Wes, look at our mega magnet ball run. Whoa. So we're going to put a ball right here, and it's going to go all the way down and through. Wes, can you show our fans what that will look like? Whoa. Now, Wes, I have a game we can play. We need to get 10 of these magnet balls into our bucket. Can we do it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
I already did all rock stars because we're doing awesome.
That's right, everybody. We're going to do the mega ball run. Remember, our goal is to get the ball into the basket. Let's see. Can we get it in? Did it go in?
Yes!
Yes! Okay, let's do another one. Oh. Did it go in?
Yes!
Yes! Yes! And another one. Oh! How about if we do two at a time? Did it go in?
Yes!
Yes! Two at a time. Yes! Your turn, Wes. Your turn. Oh! Again!
What about three?
Three? Oh, he got three in!
Four
in? Can he do it, everybody? Wes, I say we try to do. Whoa! It almost got me. How about this? We try to do as many as possible.
Oh my God! I'll do rock stars ready. Okay, as many as possible.
As many as possible. And we're gonna just keep it going. Keep it going. Okay. Go. General West, did you have fun?
Yeah.
Was this the best time of your life?
Yeah, but wait, the alligator stole a ball.
Oh, the alligator stole a ball, but it's okay. We're going to get more of them. Let's do it.
Yeah,
you ready?
Yeah.
Let's count to three. One, two, three. Go.